we go. Hey. Hey, Lol. All right, everybody. I just wanted to show you our last Eskie available. His name is Lol. Oh, my goodness. He doesn't want to be on his back. Oh, yeah. He's going to be a mini, probably around 15 pounds. He's absolutely beautiful. If you can see how fluffy he is, he's only going to get fluffier. He's got... Show that coat off. Can you show how fluffy you are? Here, show that little fluffy butt. Can you show me the fluffy butt? You see it? Look at that fluffy butt. All right. Yeah. He doesn't know what to think about all this. Being by himself. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Just to tell you a little bit about the American Eskimos. They are very sweet and gentle dogs. They absolutely love affection. They're the kind of dogs that will run up to you when you get home and show you affection. They always want to be by your side, which is really cool. They're not the kind of dogs that kind of want their own space and run off to another location in the house. If you're home, they're going to be right there with you. Oh my goodness. He's such a cutie pie. Do you see yourself? Oh yeah, you super attractive, aren't you? Well, if that's not the cutest thing. Well, anyway, his name's Lol for right now, but when you decide that you want to take him home, you can call him whatever you want. We always ask our new fur baby parents to give us the names as soon as they get them, so that way we can start calling them so they can get used to it. You little rascal, you all over the place. But if you're looking for just a really cool companion that, that'll have energy when you want to play and throw balls, these dogs are absolutely ideal and perfect for college students. They're great in apartments. They're not so big that they need full-on exercise every day. I mean, exercise could consist of just throwing a ball and having them go fetch it. His parents like to play Frisbee, which is always fun. They're great. They're great with other animals as well. They are just really altogether loving.
Just little sweetie pies, little fluff babies.
And he's gonna be absolutely beautiful. If you've seen pictures of his dad, Cotton, that's what we expect him to look most like. But he just woke up from a nap, so I don't know if you can tell how playful he is. Yes, he is. Super playful. Oh my goodness, you just want to stay still. So, if you're looking for a little puppy, this little guy is the one for you. Aren't you cute, Pat? Yeah, you are. Yeah. Let's see that little cute face one last time. Oh, get that belly. I'm gonna get that belly. I'm gonna get that belly. Yeah, it's okay. He's my favorite. Yes. You get along with your bad self. Yeah. What's he doing? Huh? Can you give me five? Oh! Can you give me five? Good boy! Good boy! Hey. Yeah. I love you so much. Give good kisses. Let me see how
Mahnna
hard it is for me to get video because he wants to be on the
Mahnna Mahna.
I'm gonna get that belly. I'm gonna get that belly. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get it.
Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna.
Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahnna Mahna. Mahn Oh, bless you.
It's for you.
The question is, what is a mahnna
mahna?
The question is,
there you go, bye bye, good boy, love.